I would ask what was on your mind, but the answer is obviously me. I've never been so pleased at the sight of an open door. Please tell me you've cleared a way out of here. So you have. I am much obliged. And now, if you do not mind, I have had quite enough of this wretched place. Good. I never trust a freelancer who works for free. Orphans. Is that what you are calling yourself now? Here. Let it never be said that I do not reward good work. Oh, really? And why, pray tell, would I do a thing like that? Damn and blast. I should have seen this coming. Here. Take the damned research. Tell Crane I hope he chokes on it.
You picked the wrong damn day.
Unexpected. Halt.
Did someone lift the lockdown? How the... Wait, I know you. You're responsible for the Emerald Vale fiasco. How the hell did you get in here? I care about the front door. This is an egregious breach of protocol. How'd you get in? Can't use the centrifuge without supervision. Can't file reports without him double-checking their every word. Can't save myself from mortal peril. It's like he thinks I'm a child. His hands-on management style is coming to a point of contention, I tell you. Please, that man doesn't have an altruistic bone in his body. I just happen to have the metabolic precursors from our last test. I'd wager my last bit that if you brought back the precursors and left me for dead, Anton wouldn't bat an eye. Oh, wonderful! That's much better. I'm getting out of here so I can personally thank him for his compassion.
the lab. What's left there that's worth dying for?
That no-account fool Porter and his crew are even more worthless than I could have imagined. They've abandoned their posts. This is madness. That is wonderful news. I'd feared the worst. Of course they do. Please don't mistake my ambition for callousness. It's just that their constant complaining can begin to wear. They refuse to see the opportunity afforded us here. It's infuriating. You've returned. What news? Please tell me you've recovered my research. Without my work to focus on, I find myself tending towards darker paths of inquiry. That's all manner of distressing. There truly is nothing left for me. I suppose I'm... we're finished here.
You picked a hell of a day to visit. I'm Vaughn. Vaughn Cortez. Dr. Vaughn Cortez. But just Vaughn's fine, really. Sure, I guess. I'm not supposed to talk to... I mean, why do you ask? As little as possible. I mean, yeah. I'm Staff, endocrinologist. We've been studying a load of raptodons hauled in from Monarch. Ask Dr. Crane. All I know is my bit, analyzing the raptodon equivalent of hormones. Mostly they're leptin analogs. Raptodons have four different varieties. Concentrations vary based on the season. Leptin's a hormone. Basically tells us we're not hungry. I don't know why they're interested in it. Dr. Crane probably does. It was like that when we got here. I heard it had been shut down for years. But the toilet's flush and the roof doesn't leak... much. Hey, glad you're still here. Listen, you're a freelancer, right? Maybe for hire? I had to leave an experiment running at the lab. Something I've been working on a long while. Something that could really get me ahead. Know what I mean? You already went up to the lab? Long shot here, but any chance you brought my results back with you? I'll remember that. I'm not the greatest technician. This is gonna make me so popular. I mean, with the people who buy it, not by using it. Because I'm not. Only for testing purposes. Quality control. You would, right? Take this. You earned it. If you run into me again after all this is over, maybe I'll have more. Pleasure doing business with you. Thank you. you're underestimating the importance of the Eighth back.
Blankenship, she's okay. But Lunsford has the highest...
Another outlaw? I'm quite sure I've already spoken to your lot.
Oh, quite right. My apologies. I did speak to you earlier, didn't I? What would you like? I am Orson Shaw, Chief Behavioral Scientist. I was brought in to study the Raptodons. I was to ensure that, should a problem arise, our team is adequately equipped to deal with them. They are insatiably hungry, absolutely impossible to control in any fashion, and indeed appear to be powered entirely by hate. No amount of studying will enable us to control them, or even slightly sate their aggression. Indeed. Now that you fully grasp the gravity of the situation, I wonder if you might do me a favor.
I left schematics in our storage facility. As far as I know, the security commander hasn't found them yet. I admit I'd feel better were they returned to me. I found an advanced pistol when we moved here, but it's broken. I'm trying to fix it, and I need the schematics to do so.
Imaginings of pure, simple white energy. And by reconstructing that energy, one bit at a time, through the oscillator, a beam of such force was created that it could pierce any Raptodon skin. It should quite easily burn through Raptodon hides. Out the south gate. Follow the road. It'll be on the left, past the old lab. Say, you wouldn't happen to have a tube of thermal paste on you, would you? Blast. Well, good luck. I hope I see you back here in one piece.
Thank you.
Heroes of Beginning.
Thank you.
Oh, hello. Why do you seem familiar? Have we met? I am Orson Shaw, Chief Behavior... Wait. Yes, I'm quite sure we've met. My apologies. Have you retrieved my schematics yet? What a relief. You hold months of work in your hands. Now, I'll just attach this here. Bit of glue. A little elbow grease. Voila! I can finally call this little side project complete. Thank the law. Oh. I can't be caught with this. You take it. If R&D buys the schematics from me, perhaps I'll get you the first model, hot off the presses. I'll, call you? Yes, I'll call you.